Michael Pollack, the voice of Nico Bellic of Grand Theft Auto 4. Thank you so much for taking time out of your very busy signing schedule.
Not at all.
Okay, so I got a couple questions for you.
Sure.
Have you ever committed any automobile offenses?
I think I clipped a pillar in a parking garage once.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh
yeah.
My gosh.
I think that's a couple fender benders, but
no. Grand Theft Auto?
No, Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, okay. So, would you ever live in Liberty City?
Well, I kind of did. I lived in Brooklyn and Manhattan for years. I mean,
you survived?
Kind of the same. Barely.
Okay. So, how did you prepare for the role?
Well, I initially was hired to do the motion capture.
So
I did all the motion capture for the character as well. And 2 weeks into it, they asked me to do the voice as well. So by delving into the character physically, it fed the voice, fed them both. I worked with a dialect coach.
As
I got material and worked on the scenes, the character came out more and more and developed more and more. So it was a pretty organic kind of process.
So you really are Nico Bellic. Like, you lived and spoke as Nico Bellic. That's awesome. So, were you a fan of the series before you did the motion capture?
I knew of it. I was a casual fan.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a casual gamer. I don't play, too often. I play more now that, the game came out. But my brother-in-law was a huge fan. And me and him formed a really tight bond over earlier GTAs. And
any problems you guys had? It's like, there, Nico.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey.
Exactly.
Which weapon yields the most difficult scream? Like, get hit with a rocket launcher? That's like...
Well, I'll tell you, the scream that that was the hardest to do, and I had to do over and over again, was being lit on fire, burning alive. So not a weapon, but I guess that could be a result of many different weapons.
Yeah,
but rocket
true.
Launcher could be one of them, but That was asking me to do that about 20 times was pretty crazy. Yeah.
So how much time did you spend on all the dialogue, all your takes?
I worked on the game on and off for 15 months.
Oh my gosh!
The cutscenes alone are almost 8 hours of material, and that doesn't include the in-game dialogue. So
gosh.
it was a lot of material. I couldn't even talk. Countless hours in the voiceover studio, countless hours.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
So that's all the time we have for now, and I want to thank you so much for all of your hard work from all the fans. It's an amazing game. It's a great experience.
Thank
Love you.
Everybody, this is Nico Bellic. Stay tuned and stay affected.